DRDO has established COVID hospitals in Delhi, Patna and Muzaffarpur. In Delhi, it's a 1,000-bedded hospital with 250 ICU beds. And in Patna and Muzaffarpur, there are 500-bedded hospitals with 125 ICU beds. Armed Forces Medical Services people are providing all the medical services. The hospitals are equipped with all the diagnostic facilities, pharmacy, and other infrastructure which is required. All the people who come to this hospital are treated for COVID free of cost. Request all the people who are affected by the COVID may join in these hospitals and get well soon.